another chance to end that 35-game drought. McDermott put it up. O'Connor a rebound. And it was tied up by Bennington, and he went after O'Connor. Then Tarasenko stepped in with O'Connor. And several others have joined the fray. As a matter of fact, Georgiev has come out to center ice. The officials are telling him to go back to his goal. And they didn't think about crossing that red line.
Yeah, I think that would probably be a good decision for Georgiev to turn away. It's a frustrated Jordan Binnington who's been under siege this afternoon. Scoring chance after scoring chance as he calls the crowd on to give it to him a little more.
Is he hurt or just having an equipment problem? Taking advantage of the whistle.
Well, by the time they get these roughing penalties sorted out, Binnington's gone for a drink of water as we will head soon to commercial.
And that's why he's over there. We are in the break zone here.